Hi, hello, and welcome to this gameplay guide review for Snake Pass. Now, I really don't know much about this game, but one of the guys at work was saying how great it was and how fun it was to play. So, let's have a look at it. Now, this is as much as I've seen of it. I've never played it before. I've got no idea what it's about. So, I'm assuming it's got something to do with snakes. Okay, just a second. Barely visible. Okay, I suppose that's about right. Enter. Here you go. Right. Okay, well, that looks very colourful. Paradise Bath. Sounds good. Find all the gatekeeper coins. Think like a snake. Okay. Hopefully there's some kind of tutorial, because I've got no idea what's going on here at the minute. Hold the mouse button to move forward. Use A and D to snake around. Okay. Pick up speed by slithering left and right. Okay. Oh, space, okay. Okay. Oh, that wasn't the easiest things to think. Oh, hold on. Oh, that's quite awkward. I officially have no idea where I'm going. Right, okay, so it's a bit of an odd view there. I thought I can move it around about. Let's move forward. No. Okay, so hey. Oh, that's not right. Straight down backwards. I'm going. Ah! There's some glowy things over there. I guess that's where I'm going. Oh, yeah, that's quite difficult. Okay. The old backwards one. That's certainly different. Now that's going to be fun. First, let's try and get that. And that one. Am I going to have to push this? Thank you. Okay. Certainly very interesting. Missed something by the looks of it. Okay, so I think that's probably the limit of the gameplay, but interesting, certainly different. Oh god. That doesn't look good at all. Oh, I'm so gonna get stuffed on that. Oh dear. Yeah, right, okay. Okay, so. Alright, that's one. These others are gonna be right swans, though. Oh dear. Come on, get it! There you want to. Hey! Oh, push, push! You can do it. Yeah! Ready to leather. That's gonna be a challenge. Oh, right, oh, I see! Okay. 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 Whoop, that's pretty up. Oh dear, I'm just terrible. That's it. Up. Why does it keep taking me out? There's no sort of. Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, that was hard work. I didn't get that one. Okay, let's have a think about that one. Look, I. I just can't seem to get that one. No, that's got it. Wrap round, that's it. Hey! It's not. It is certainly not easy. I keep wanting to press Q for some reason. The thing is, if you press space, then you're moving forward. That looks good. Oh, kind of. Oh, so near it so far. Oh, it sometimes works really well and sometimes just when you think you've got it. Oh, come on. Quick. Oh, good grief. Come on, you can do it, Snakey. Yeah, there we go. Let's go over there. Hey. Anything? No. Oh, there's a pointing down here. Okay. Fair enough. Oh, that looks fun, almost. That looks odd, look. That missed that one completely. Let's go back for that one. Oh! That's better. Snake on one under there, pick that one up. Let's try this one. Oh, there's a ladder. I'm going to hazard a guess that there's something up there. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Right then. That's gonna take. Do I really wanna go back up there? I think there's something. There is something up there. Yep. Ah, that's gonna be interesting. Right, okay, let's. Sally forth and try that one in a minute or two. Alright, snake from side to side. Oh, steady. That's not actually what I'm trying to do, you silly hummingbird. I'm trying to get out of that one. Without falling down the side. Hey. Almost made that look easy. Oh, nearly. That's hard. Nearly off the edge. And the other easy ones to get. Oh, that one's. Is that one over? Oh, use the right mouse button to hold tight. Okay. Almost. Keep going, you know you want to. Oh. No! No! Ah! Ah! Bye bye, snake. Oh, I've got to collect all those ones again. Oh, that's infuriating. Must have got a better idea. There we go. See? Dab hand at it now, look. Says missing that one. Right, good. That's my bad. Gem again. Well, that's slightly infuriating. Oh, I've almost definitely done that. Hey! It's almost as if I intended to do that. Right, this is where we came across the last one. Let's try it. go. Got round. Oh, look at that. Oh, there's that gold coin, look at that. Can we get it? Not entirely sure what it is. Oh, right, oh, okay, I see, right, fair enough. Say no more. I've still got no idea what it is. Right, okay, so let's go off down here. Oh, I need to get that one. There we go, let's take the one over the water. And there's that one up there that I can't get. So near, so far! Hey! That one's gonna be fun. Okay, I've tried gripping. Let's, oh, goodness sakes. Okay. Let's try. Grip. And up. And forward. And grip. And yeah. Ah, okay. So we've got those. So. Oh yeah. What was that down there? Was that it? I don't think I'm quite that skillful yet. You can do it, get up there, get the coin. The edging forward, right. For the biggie one. Oh, look, there's a coin up there. Look. Okay. That's not really funny. And neither is that one, because that one's right in the end of that. Let's try this one. I think I'm more likely to get that one than any others. Especially if I can actually guide this thing. Oh, I'm just doing so badly. Right, come on, you can do it. Up you go, Snakey. So I definitely wasn't a snake in a previous life. Oh, really? What are you doing over there, you daft snake? Oh, that's better. I found that pulsing the right mouse button gives you a bit more guidance. That's useful. Oh, that was hard work. That was really difficult to do. Going in that direction. Hey! Right, this is going to be hard. I'm going to go for the coin that's up here. I'm seeing the others. So, sticking with that was a long drop than that, but I saw that. Apparently this snake can fly. Sometimes the foliage is getting in the way. Okay, so let's try this. Reasonably annoying. Try wrapping ourselves around this a bit. Almost. Oh, so near yet so far. Right. Determined. Right, let's do this. Let's wrap. And there. Oh, it's going to be one of those games, isn't it? Right, okay. Let's see this. No. Oh, no. Determined. Yes, finally. Oh, that was really difficult. Anything over there? No. Missed one over there, though. So let's go snake that one. Missing three. Where are the other two? There's one on top of this stack over here, and that one's there that's really difficult to get. And one that I just don't think I've seen. Do I really care about that one? That was like over the edge. Yeah, I think I might do that one and miss it again. I'm happy with that. Excellent.
Wonderful.
Okay, so there you go. There it is. If this looks like fun, then I've enjoyed it. It has been good fun. It's been quite a nice little puzzle game piece. It is frustrating, but it's still fun. I've seen myself playing quite a bit of that and getting quite frustrated with it at the same time, but then, you know. Still, if you like the video, please. Follow us on Facebook, find us on Twitter, look for Savvy Gadgetz, as it says at the start, and if you've enjoyed the video, please subscribe, we'd love to have you as a subscriber. But there we go, that's it for today. Thank you for watching, see you in the next one.